This was the second hit that I had as an artist many years ago. It was given to us 20 years before I recorded it by one of the greatest of all time, easily, Otis Redding.
Whoa.